Sean, do you have a mascot?
It's Christmas. So I've got some of my Christmas cards, and funny enough, I do get a lot of Christmas cards from celebrities because I love my showbiz lifestyle. You know, I'm always turning up at everything. You'll see me there, and I love just hanging around celebrities. I love just love being in show business. It's great. So I've got some cards here. This was the one I got from Piers Morgan, and I'll just read that out to you. And it says, Sean, you're right. I'm a massive prick. I'm an arsehole, and I hate myself. So it's no wonder you hate me too. Merry Christmas to you and your family. My Christmas will be miserable. Well, I'll be OK, but it won't be much fun for my family because they've got to spend it with me! And he's done some exclamation marks. Piers, so that's nice, you know. Yeah. This one is obviously from you, Jimmy.
Yeah.
That's your Christmas message this year. And it says to, and then it just says insert name here. Merry Christmas from Mr. J Carr Limited. Because obviously that's tax deductible then. and that's his agent's number for booking. And we've got we've got one here. We all know who this is, Jeremy Clarkson. Yeah, remember him? And it says, Dear Sean, remember me? I'm the one that does the cars. Can you please read the card out on your TV show? Because you're on proper telly. People actually watch your show. We're on something called Amazon. P.S. Sorry there's no snow again. That's my fault. Merry Christmas. Jeremy. And that's my Christmas cards, Jimmy.
Sean's Christmas cards, everyone.